Okay. So we know there is girl math and boy math, right? Well, now it's time for some dog math. If you just fed your dog... No, you didn't. He's literally starving and is going to tell everyone with puppy dog eyes that you didn't feed him at all.